Hey everybody, it's Dusty Martin with Corcoran Platinum Living, jumping in with your monthly market update for the city of Phoenix. It is currently April 5th, the day after Easter. I hope you guys all had a great Easter weekend, so let's just jump right into it. All right, our active listings are down 67.8% over this time last year, and our sold listings are up 16.7% over this time last year. You're probably asking, how can that be if we have less listings on the market but more sales? It's because we don't have enough to satiate the demand. We're actually listing more homes. We are selling them twice as fast as we can list them. So that is playing a big role on those two numbers. Our median price per square foot is up 19.7%. Phoenix wide, we're sitting at $216.68 per hour median price per square foot. Congratulations. If you bought a home last March while everybody was shopping for toilet paper, you made about 20% on your investment on average, depending on your neighborhood. Our months of supply is down 72.4%, which, going back to our active listings, if our active listings are only down 67, almost 68%, how is our month supply down more than that? And it's because there are more buyers coming into the market than there were last year. So our months of supply in the city of Phoenix is at 0.37 months, meaning somewhere between a week and 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks of inventory here in the city of Phoenix. And our median days on market is down 29%. And we are currently sitting at 22 days on market average. Think about it. It takes about 30 days to close a traditional mortgage property. That tells me there are a lot of cash buyers coming into our market and making sellers offers they cannot refuse. And then to compete with those, we have lots of people who are getting homes under contract that will be financing, but they are waiving their appraisal and paying the difference if they can, meaning they don't care, they will pay the difference, and therefore that is the only way that they can compete with a cash offer that could normally close in about 15 days. So to drag that number down, that tells you that your mortgage brokers are working overtime to close those deals to compete with cash, who, like I said, often close in about 15 days. So now that we've looked at the overall, let's get down into the nitty gritty supply and demand inventory per price point. Okay. If you're looking to buy or sell, these are numbers you need to know so you know what you're up against. All right. The $0 to $100,000 price range, you are at 0.35. So little less than 2 weeks worth of inventory there. Our $100 to $200,000 price range isn't much different at 0.37. Again, less than 2 weeks. Then we get the $200,000 to $300,000 price range, and we're at 0.24, just under a week's worth of supply. Then we get to the $300,000 to $500,000, we're at 0.29, so just a smidge more than a week and a day, somewhere in there. Then we're at the $500,000 to $700,000 price range, and this is your typical kind of move up price range. You pretty much anything under 500 a lot of times is a starter home. So 500 to 700, we're at 0.43, less than 2 weeks of supply. And then we get to the 700 to $1 million price range, and we're at 0.68 months of supply. So just over 2 weeks, not even 3 weeks worth of inventory. And here's where things get interesting. For the $1 to $3 million price range in the city of Phoenix, we're at 1.31 months of supply. That is lightning fast for the luxury market. So if you've been sitting on a property that you're not sure if you should sell or you're undecided, do you like money? Now would be the time to cash in on that. And then listen to this, at $3 million and over, and it doesn't matter how much over, it could be 8 million, it could be 10, it could be 15, it could be 35 or 50 million. Anything over $3 million right now is at a 3.83 months of supply. You are literally officially inside the seller's market for that price point compared to last year where you were way into a buyer's market. You were at 11.75, almost a full year of supply, and now you're under 4 months. That is a massive 8-month swing. If you have one of those higher priced homes, you need to seriously be thinking, if this was an investment, if this was something that you purchased to buy and hold for the right time to profit off of, now might be the time. Because honestly, I don't know how much longer this can keep up. So if you have any questions on what your home might sell for in today's market, give me a call at 480-717-9405 or get a free home value estimate at my website at dustymartinrealtor.com.